The Cash Money crew making their debut here tonight. Got a team that they're wrestling against, the Jabronis. These guys are somewhat what they call, well, let's just put it this way, they're not, these guys, had one of the longest losing streaks as a tag team, had probably the longest losing streak as a tag team of any team in recent history here. And we've seen these guys greatly improve over the last few weeks. They came close to beating the Dregs a couple of weeks ago. So these guys are vastly improving every week. So but these guys, here you see the Cash Money crew looting G Money, Mr. Banks at ringside. Right now you can't see out of camera, out of the view of the camera, Mr. Banks is. There's Mr. Banks complaining to the referee about something. I believe that's Steve Jabroni in the ring now. The older two brothers. Like I said, these guys have yet to get their first win, but they're definitely a team that I'll have to be respected and something for their efforts. Now you see Paul Jabroni in the ring now. The young of the two. Oh wow, look at that move by Jay Money. These guys, like I said, making a debut here tonight. These guys are definitely going to be a force to be reckoned with in the tag team division here. Lewis and J Money. That's smart move there by Steve, I believe, as I said. It's in the ring now. That's Paul. Jay Money really feeling himself now tonight here. Taking care of business in that ring. See here. Oh wow, spear. This could do it. These guys are Jabroni, they're resilient enough. One has to wonder that these guys, that they have to get a mentor. Would imagine that these guys are. These guys came on the independent circuit and everyone who trained with them basically tells us these guys didn't go out there really make any friends with anybody, so Hey, this is a result of things, you know, because you know, in the independent circuit, during the training, you know, you need somebody to kind of mentor you. Spine buster there by Paul Jabroni. See, back in the ring now. Tag back in. Now that's Loot in the ring now. Loot of the Cash Money Crew. And this is our first time seeing these guys as a tag team, but both of these guys have wrestled singles matches in recent weeks. Oh wow, that does it. Let's look at some highlights from this match. Another valiant effort by the Jabronis, but once again, not getting their name in the W column. They did have some flashes of brilliance in this match, but not enough in the end to win this match, unfortunately for them. There you see them, the Cash Money Crew. Loot and J Money.